Hallo, mein Herren, und Damer, I am your friend, and you save you, no, I mean your friend, even James, if what, in another complaint about Discovery, another my favorite kind, because I love already cooked one. So you see, I have already played. We are going to talk about you at once. I have to know that not many people have played in on YouTube, so I thought it was a great idea to do it. Also, I noticed that my last gameplay was rubbish, so I have this one be better than that one. Yep. So where else I think? I'm not helping in this podcast. The beginning, it's just me thinking to myself, and I don't want to interrupt. Welcome, Skyrim.
To cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
Damn you Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Whoa!
Yes,
get
Papa.
These prisoners out of the carts! Move it! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers!
How you realized this game is modded? I installed a lot of mods, I ran it once or twice. But well, now it's okay. Yeah, so let's start making my character. We have here Thor or any Nordic guy. By the way, Langhaia, just like Viking. I love this. I love Vikings. Hey, six. I have a lot of six. No, sorry, I don't have. A bracelet. What do you mean, bracelet? Oh, I prefer to make my own. Thank you. This is going to take a while, so I am pausing this till I get some action. There are some things that I still would like to do, but I'm not doing it right now. So I don't have white hire, but my grandpa gave me a lot of white hire, so eventually I'm going to have it. Are down? Yep. Prisoner, my name is My name Ivan James Bon. Not what. Not what. Yep. Ando.
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
This captain. I'm not going to talk.
Ulfric, yeah. Stormcloak.
This is.
Some here in Helgen call you a hero.
Another of a prince.
The power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Learn as you wish.
Come on, I haven't got all morning.
No, please, don't kill the redhead guy.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Nope. Nope, I'm not going to see. Not because of me, because of YouTube.
You Imperial bastards!
I'm just doing this, so I don't see anything he doesn't want.
Death, as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags.
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Oh my god, this time I'm trying to dance, see. At heart.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Get the battle mages out here! Now!
truck. Rapaz.
Hey, Kinsman, get up. Come on, the gods won't give us another chance.
Yes, sir. Let me hang up.
Jarl Ulfric, what is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Very good.
We need to move now.
Don't you? Was just really good. Shoot. Hope you get better. I was hung out forward. Who is he? What's up? Monitored. Oh. Oh, mate. Oh, who's that? Damn it. Oh. Okay.
Oh my god! Oh jeez, oh my god!
No way here. No way here.
Don't look up, just focus on me. Hammond, you need to get over here, now! Batta boy, you're doing great. Torolf! God, everyone get back!
He just died.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Runner,
take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
I remember this place was called
for them. Close to the wall.
It's a good name for a place. Well, town of village or anything.
Quickly.
I'm sure how that wing doesn't kill me. It's like a spear. Come on, come on.
Give me a hand. I'm getting you out of here.
Into the keep, soldier. We're leaving.
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
It just keeps coming.
I'm doing that, but you're as well as though.
Bela, you damn traitor. Out of my way.
We're escaping, Hadvar. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovngarde.
You, come on. Into the keep. With me, prisoner.
Hagen, yep, it's Fallen. I like that name. It will be a good name for a girl. Or boy, enough. If each other a name for a person. With each other person's name.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Where's cutting punch?
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let's see if I can get those bindings off.
Yes, please.
There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear.
Thank you, sir.
You won't be needing it anymore.
I'm going to take your clothes.
Damn, no way to open this from our side.
What do you want to tell? Oh.
It's the Imperials. Take cover.
There's a lot of colors. I want in the apocalypse. We're going to die tonight. Yeah. Come here, mate. You are not hurting me.
That's your best, huh?
How about die, you twat? Die. Yep, I got
maybe
it.
One of these Imperials had the key.
I'm keeping the arts.
That's it. Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
I want the dragon cloak get here. How will it do it? Steel.
Oh. Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Oh. Everything important and let's move. The dragon is to the ground. The dragon is even more powerful than what the top. You won't leave Helgen alive. Yep. Any coins? Nope. Where can I get one? Let's see. We have a poison. No, we have a potion, sorry. Wine. Why not? And cold. Knife. Bow. Not many useful things. But accept this. The one doesn't have anything. Healing. Yeah, I think I'm done.
Done.
What's next?
Keep moving.
Oh, he just answered me. Did he?
Troll's blood. It's a total. Hear that?
Come on, stay. I'm taking your lives. Ah!
Must have run off. Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No, I.
I'd like to move to Nordic place someday. It will be true.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Ah, it's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks.
I think Khan. I've been told this many times. First Fallout, and now it's Skyrim. I am kind of a genius, do you know?
Grab anything useful and let's go.
Kind of a genius. What's next? Are you good? You okay? Broadly, he wants me to continue to be the first one to die. So, I'm doing that. I don't know what heaven call he have? Like, he's not a person in a pure jail. I don't think he could have anything useful. He's trapped. Okay. Running. Sprinting.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Just give the general.
The prisoners are escaping. For
our friends. Come.
Get off. Do nothing.
Got it. And I think the bow. I want the bow, please. Check. Is there nothing else? Oh, there are more guys. Yo! You could. You don't die. No, he died. No.
See if the way is clear.
Bro. That guy gave his life for us. We have to tank fall.
Over here.
Did all some light.
Let's see where this goes.
I need some select. Can you give me more? No. My prayers were listened. I'm coming, dragon. Wait a moment.
We're going back that way now.
Nope, we can't.
We better push on. The rest of them will have to find another way out.
So, you others. This looks like a perfect place to do something. This looks... No. I'm thirsty now. To be honest. Being honest, I'm thirsty. And we got some... spiders. давай. Не загадать. Oh, no more. Sorry. Pardon me. I just want to pass. Can you let me? I think it's a yes. Just let me take the poison. It can be useful later. I don't know. I'm not sure what would you expect to find inside. What would you? What we got here? Wine, and kaipos. It's a bar. Oh.
There's a bear just ahead. See her?
Not bad at my sounds.
I'd rather not tangle with her right now.
Yes.
Try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
I think I called, but I prefer to practice my sneaking. He's chilled. Look at him. I wonder if it's Winnie pulled out.
That was close.
Yeah. Well, not really. It was easy.
That looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
Oh, some sunlight. Come on, I want it. Also, I'm playing Anniversary Edition. No, I don't want.
Wait.
Oh, Dragon! How to say? Dragon! Like that. Suicide.
He's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here.
Impulse.
Gerder runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Excuse me, friends. Just this armor makes me look fine.
Well, you should go to Windhelm.
Stop interrupting me, please.
You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
Does this armor makes me look fat, friends? Friend of mine, just tell me. Okay, I want you to take a moment for this. It's amazing. It's the best map I've seen. It looks so peaceful, but so breathtaking. So powerful. Haven't you? And the music doesn't disappoint me neither. Well, I think it's like a castle. I would like to do that. And all I've been is Skyrim. Will be amazing. I mean, not right now in this timeline. How is playing? There's a war, two dragons, and many
of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself.
Yep. What color take? I can take two of a stone, make a stone, and a warrior stone. I'm probably taking two. Yeah. What do you say? I apply it as a secret.
It's never too late to take charge of your own fate, you know.
Continue, friend of mine. What was your name? Pardon me? Excuse me? Ralph? Okay, Ralph, let's continue. The names of Norse are also beautiful.
Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the talking, alright?
Don't do anything stupid? That's not my specialty. That's my... Despite its being available too early, it's pressing.
We're almost to Riverwood.
To Riverwood, it's really cold. Really, really cold. But that won't take away the chance. Of being the most amazing place in the earth. Of Elder Scrolls.
Looks like nobody here knows what happened. Come on, Gerd is probably working in her lumber mill.
I'm saying bye with this beautiful landscape in the background. I'm saying I'm wishing you will good luck. And I appreciate you saw this video. This gameplay is sometimes challenging for me. I'm not used to do this and I need some practice. But I hope that this video was better than the last one. Thank you. Thank you, my friends.